is Mr. Tom Callahan, a piper in a group, is going to give us a little bit of a Gaelic poem while I get some water because I'm parched.
Good evening. In the ancient Celtic times, which lasted in Ireland for almost 2,000 years, poets and musicians were very high status people, and they were regaled in the great houses and palaces of the nobility. With the passing of the Celtic order, the poets and the musicians were no longer welcome in the great houses and basically were traveling the roads reciting their poems and playing their tunes for the poor people in the districts. This particular poet, Anthony Raftery, was a poet at this time, and tradition has it he was both blind, but he was a poet and a fiddler. And this is a poem by Raftery, which is kind of autobiographical. It's called Misha Raftery. Misha Raftery, the Anting Raftery. Misha Raftery an Phila, Lan Dokusis Gra, a Sulagan Solis, a Cunis Gan Gra, Dulshira Mashir, a Solis Macree, Fana was Tershik, Gajera Macree, Fakin Ishme, is my Glabala, a Shinim Kjol, the Foki Fulop. Misha Raftery an Phila, I am Raftery the poet, Lan Dokusis Gra, full of hope and love. The Siligan Solis, the Cunis Gan Cra, with eyes without light, quiet without bitterness. O Toshira Mashtir, the Solis Makri, going on my way by the light of my heart. Fan August Tershik, the Jara Mahli, tired and weary toward the end of my day. Feg and Ishme is my Labala. Look at me now with my face towards Bala. Ek Shinim Kjol, the Foki Falov. Making music to empty pockets. Thank you.